Did you know back in 2011, Abercrombie and Fitch offered to Jersey Shore's The Situation $10,000 to not wear the company's clothing? They felt him being seen wearing their apparel would cause significant damage to their image. The Situation fired back after the company created shirts that read The Fituation and GTL, you know the deal. His case was dismissed before proceeding to trial.